June the 3rd, 2014, and I'm here in North London at the Marylebone Cemetery to pay my respects to Thomas Stevens. Now, who is Thomas Stevens, you ask? Well, I'll tell you. He's the first person ever to cycle across America, and between 1884 and 1887, he's the first person ever to cycle around the world, and he did it on a penny farthing. He's a true hero of the time, and this time, any time. Now myself, I have a small connection with Thomas, and that's because between 2006 and the end of 2008, I also cycled around the world on a penny farthing. It was the most incredible experience of my life, and now I'm a week away from leaving to do it again. Now last time, I came to visit Thomas as well, to pay my respects, and I also took a small stone from his grave, and I carried it with me for the whole journey, and returned it upon my own return. And now, a few days before I'm about to leave on my next adventure, I've come to collect the stone again to take it round with me. So in a sense, Thomas, he keeps on going around the world, and I think that's really nice. And when I get back, I'll return the stone to where it belongs. So in the future, hopefully when I'm old and grey and withering away, the modern penny farthing riders will come, collect a stone, and do the same thing. So Thomas will keep on going round.